well on September the 29th, that's up near Leicester, just off the M1. We finished the season in October the 26th and 27th.
left down to the top end.
Almost peculiar, but certainly interesting things going on this concrete surface. As the rubber starts to get down, there's a bit more traction around it, a little bit more on the concrete. And, one, two of the bigger cars walk a little bit in uncharacteristic ways. But that's a lovely run by Dave Wilson, a low ET of the day. Ladies and gentlemen, 7.902. Thank you. 399 as easy as that. 186 miles an hour. 2 miles an hour. And has he blown everything away in the top end?
qualified red lid.
Keep behind those ropes and leave the way to...